is a caterpillar that uses Eriogonum flowers on its back. And when it balls up and it's frightened, it looks exactly like one of these inflorescences. I've never seen anything like it. Scare it. Here, can you tell which is the caterpillar and which is the inflorescence? Well, the caterpillar is the one moving. The whole array of flowers stuck to its back. Look at that. Doesn't it look like an inflorescence of an Eriogonum? Look at those flowers stuck to its back. How the hell does he do that?